A man was shot in the street in Spring Valley. Shooting happening on Presioca Street. Witnesses say they heard about 7 to 8 gunshots. And this is video from a breaking news tracker around 10:30 last night. The victim was taken to a hospital. We're working to get an update on his condition. Deputies are searching for the suspect or suspects and are trying to determine the motive.